The real gold shit. Real gold. Yeah. 1kg, man. One bite, just link me. Just link up, man. I got it right here, man. It's real gold, man. That's real gold, man. That's 1kg. 1kg, dog. You don't know? It's 1kg. Those are no see good for. No, I don't make you feel I'm. You have you. No see I'm like that.
No see I'm like
no that. Yeah. I don't know chubby skin like
I don't
that.
Chubby skin like that.
Yeah, that's my blood, man. Y'all rich game, my nigga. Rich game, my nigga. That's real gold shit, my nigga. The real gold shit. Real gold. Yeah. 1kg, man. One bite, just link me. Just link up, man. I got it right here, man. It's real gold, man. That's real gold, man. That's 1kg. 1kg, dog.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you know you're only on this channel, can you do me a favor by subscribing to the channel? Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Anytime they put a video, you'll be the first person to watch it. Shatta Wale has displayed 1kg raw gold to prove his richness. Charlie, this guy is doing the most, or it might be another business the African dancer king has ventured himself into. Well, if you truly need gold, don't be hesitate to contact the African dancer king ASAP. Then again, Shatta Wale and Medical are still in Kumasi, shooting another music video after having a successful show at Heroes Park last Saturday. I think these people are really putting in the works, and fans expect something from these two bodies. Another news, Angelo Coley, a Nigerian actress who has been, constantly shown her love to Shatta Wale even when he was arrested, is set to feature Shatta Wale on a new tune. Charlie, this is unexpected. So guys, expect this this collaboration from Shatta Wale and Nigerian actress Angela Okori. Peace out.
Angela Shatta them, Angela Shatta them, Angela Shatta them, Angela Shatta them, get out!